Okay, so I guess I have one more level left. So I have two more levels up because there's still a cloud right here. So after Ministry of Ink, it's gonna be another level. Revolutionary. I think I have one more theme to unlock, probably. No, there's still a bunch. So Energetic and Victorious. Revolutionary. Ooh, that's a little salsa tune right there. Total Hitler reference. This is hilarious. Is he gonna commit suicide like in history? Yeah, it's gonna change back to color. Wow. Really? Wow. That's hilarious. That's total craziness that Comrade Black would have that kind of power. We've chased Ink to their last bastion. Blah, you must go over the wall and sabotage the Ministry of Ink. Let's do it. Be sure to do it in style. I've never seen so many Inkies in one place. So there's going to be a lot of Inkies in this place, I bet. A lot of fighting, a lot of carpal tunnel. This is our day of victory. Our radiant uprising has swept Ink before us. All Crumb City is ours, and we have trapped Comrade Block inside the Ministry of Ink. However, his fortress stands strong against us, and a frontal assault would cost many lives. But a lone hero could save the day. Can you enter Ink's HQ and transform it from within? Take the wind cannon and join Biff atop the walls. Our hope flies with you, Blob. Our hope flies with you? Right, okay. Well, that makes sense, I guess, if one superhero could just do everything necessary, everything possible to do it. Then sure, why not use him? But it's kind of, I don't know, it's kind of unfair that just one guy has to go all the way to the last part. Welcome to the front lines. These turrets around the parade ground have kept us pinned down. Can you get down there and deal with them? Jib spotted a paint tanker in the back street, which will supply all the power you need. Once the turrets are gone, we can raise the color energy and breach the sector gate. Be careful, though, Blob. The very walls here are running with ink. Oh, really? Walls running with ink? Now, that is something I haven't considered before. Yeah, that's pretty insane. Okay. No. I meant to... Totally didn't expect that. That was pretty cool. Cool in the sense that... of a level design, not cool in the sense that I just died right now. Alright, so let's see how I'm gonna get down there. Jump down there. There we go. Okay. So I need to find that truck thing. Whoa, that's a lot of turrets. That's a crazy amount of turrets. So at the back, we found an unlimited supply thing. Oh shit. Oh, these are... I thought that was like a red paint. But no, it's actually a... There we go. Alright. So, the walls are running in ink. That's just pretty crazy. Where is the... Let's go up here. Should I really try to find the Okay, I'm not gonna touch the wall of ink. It's pretty crazy. I think I'm just gonna attack the turrets like this. Oh, here it is. Hey, little guy. There we go. I'm invincible. Bringing the salsa music with me. Get up there. There's a turret. No, come on. Get up there and attack. There we go. Boom. Boom. And I believe there's one more. Where is it? Right here? Boom. There's a lot of turrets over there. Makes me want to dance to salsa. Bam, 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 bam. Is there no end to these elite Inky reinforcements? Transform both of the Ink police station on the parade ground to halt their counterattack. You'll need 50 yellow and 50 red pain points. Oh no, not cancel. Oops, mistake. Yeah. Accept. 50 yellow, 50 red, alright. So annoying. Alright, here we go. Change myself to purple. So that I can get red, alright. So... change this police station into something that vibrates music like that. That's pretty interesting. Oh, this is so awesome. It has a Spanish flavor of music. Oh crap, I forgot. Okay, what do I do? I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. Oh crap. Over there. God, thank goodness. Walls that are inked. Seriously. Such a crazy concept. I hope that doesn't come up more. Cause it's really annoying. Okay. Let's not touch the wall. Don't touch the wall. Just come down. What the heck? Why are you sticking? I need yellow. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's not a yellow color paint. That's an enemy. This is yellow. Okay. Get over there. Cut the reinforcements. There's annoying reinforcements. Yeah, more sound vibrating place. That should unlock a gate. Or new challenges, actually. Seriously, you're gonna bother me? Can't bother me. I wanna touch that statue. There we go. The elite Inkies were created in the three blocks around this parade ground. Deck out every building in their facility in yellow, red, and orange. I put an end to their training program. I've longed for this day. Blah, paint them all down. Oh, this is 3 stars, okay. Ooh, I can see why, because these are humongous chunks of blocks. Ow, what the heck? No. That orange. Alright, so I'm gonna head over to there. Paint everything orange. Need 23 orange? Wow. That's a lot of orange. Get over there. Come on. Okay. Seven more. Yellow. Okay. Got the yellow over there. I need more yellows, probably over this way. Hold on. Aha, this way. Okay, so I need red and orange. This has to be orange right here. Okay. This has to be orange over here. I just want to tackle the red stuff first. Okay, two more. No, no, don't hit me. Nope. Jerks. Okay. Alright, now I need... Where's more orange stuff? Okay, I just need seven orange. Okay. It's hard to see where I'm going right here. So this has to be orange over here. Okay. This has to be orange over here. Everything seems to be fine over here. Let's see. What, the back alleyway? Nothing over here. Aha, up there. I need to get up there somehow, okay. Without affecting the red. Ah! You jerks! Total jerks. Crap, where do I go? Where do I go? What? There's no water over here? I'm about to die. And I'm dead. God dang it. Hate those guys. Let's try again. I have 10. 10 ink. Great. Don't you dare. Come on, get away from me. God dang it, you're so annoying. I want to get up there somehow. Aha, here we go. Here's how we get up here. Paint this orange. That's it? That's the only orange thing here? Weird. That was weird. So where's more orange stuff that I need to paint? Oh, it's probably in the back of the other building right there. Okay. So I'm gonna go back to the building. Oh, I see, okay. So I have to go back to the building right there. Nope, don't you dare. Aha. There you are. Need to go up here and touch this. There we go, challenge completed. Pretty arduous challenge. Gonna be yellow, take these guys out. Yes, these stupid guys right here. I hate you. Why is it that tiny dictators insist on raising enormous statues of themselves? That's pretty true. This statue of Conrad Black has been scaring the pigeons for too long. Cast it down with 70 orange paint points and make the park perfect. Just make it perfect. Yeah, why do they insist on that? Tiny leaders. Huh. That's like a reference to, I don't know, like Kim Jong-il. North Korean dictator who is so short yet makes statues of himself that are so humongous. This game has a lot of wit. I'll give it that. I need red. There we go. And I need to enter. Come on, before 5 seconds are up. Come on. So fucking close, yes. Barely made it. Oh, it becomes a disco center. Yeah, that was so close. I made it in just in time. Is the gate unlocked yet? No? Seriously? That's crazy. Crazy talk. Why is it that block of barrack buildings fenced off? What are they hiding in there? Maybe it's best not to know. Paint it over with orange. Aha, over there. Where'd you guys come from? Jesus. Oh, I can't get up there somehow? How do I get up there? So I need to jump up here. Jump up. Oh, I ran out of color paint points. Crap, if I touch the ink, I am dead. Okay. I need to gather more ink. Okay. That should be enough. As long as I don't freaking hurt myself. Okay. And jump! No! Stupid freaking A. Why was that there? No. I'm dead. Dang it. It's crap. Alright. I'm gonna collect enough color points this time. Stupid blue paint was right there to distract me. Let's get up there. Let's make this happen. Up there. And jump! And don't touch that. Okay, good. Yeah, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I think that transforms the place. That gives me brown energy to knock them out. Yes. Come back down here. Become orange. Let's transform this place. Does that get rid of the ink walls? No, it does not. It just makes a playground. Or it just makes a concert area? Weird. Aha, I still need to get up here to unlock more. Get up there. Come on. Ah, what? I hate when the camera's like crazy right there. I need to get up there somehow. It's probably gonna tell me to get to that prison station. Gates unlocked now. Alright! The walls are not inked anymore. Thank goodness. At least not over here. I wonder if that's true for all the other walls. I just want to get up there. Okay. This is how I get up there. Okay. There we go. By the end of this day, no Radiant shall suffer in captivity. Free everyone from two jails on either side of the admin block. Each require 100 pain points? Seriously? Dang, man. That's a lot of pain points. I'm not gonna waste it all because I might die. Oh crap. Where do these guys come from? Are they like respawning? That's they're respawning, that's just not cool. I really hate respawning enemies. I'm pretty sure there's like red guys over here. Yep, red guys over here. There's a yellow guy over here, so. Take the other one down. Yellow. There's yellow guys over here. Come on, come on. Oh, I have exactly, oh no, three, okay. That works. Ooh, turn in. That's a nice little station right there. I have one color pain points. It's a tongue twister. I have one paint points. There we go. It is a tongue twister. Jeez. There's the 100 I need to get to. 61. Red. Right. Red. Ah, these guys are yellow. I know. Exactly 27, alright. So this is gonna be exact. And that does it.